Should you be using a litter box deodorizer? Well, it depends. If you have a really big odor issue, I would recommend using a basic baking soda or maybe an activated carbon product with no added fragrances. Something like this Arm & Hammer product has added fragrances that could bother your cat.